हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल वंस अगेन। टुडेज टॉपिक इग्निस पब्लिकेशन। सो दिस इज द एन ओरल क्वेश्चन। आई हैव ऑलरेडी पोस्टेड सो मेनी टॉपिक्स रिलेटेड टू इग्निस, यू कैन गो थ्रू। लिंक इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। दिस इज द फर्स्ट पब्लिकेशन, एनपी नॉटिकल पब्लिकेशन 133C। सो दिस इज कॉल्ड एडमिरल्टी ENC एंड इग्निस मेंटेनेंस रिकॉर्ड। सो यू कैन गो थ्रू द कंटेंट्स। जनरली ओरल सर्वेयर डोंट आस्क अबाउट कंटेंट्स, बट इफ यू गेट टाइम्स ऑन बोर्ड यू कैन गो थ्रू। सेकेंड पब्लिकेशन इज नॉटिकल पब्लिकेशन 231। This is called Admiralty Guide to the Practical Use of ENCs. So generally in this also surveyor ask about you publications, name of publication, and this is the third publication, NP 232, Admiralty Guide to IGDIS Implementation Policy and Procedures. So policy and procedure and implementation, everything is given. Whenever you get time on board, this is the important, and so many important topics is given in this publication. You can go through once you get time on board. Now I am telling you about oral purpose. So just you need to know about publication name, and this is the nautical publication 294. Admiralty, how to keep your Admiralty product up to date. So this is divided into two section, first for paper chart and second in ENCs. So as you can see, section 1 paper products and section 2 in digital products. So how to install and update Admiralty charts, everything is given. You should go one time. And this is the important, and this is the nautical publication 5012, Admiralty Guide to ENC Symbols Used in IGDIS. So generally they ask about the publication name and the paper chart publication, that is nautical publication 5011. So you have to know about the symbols also. Some surveyors ask you about rake symbol, you have to show them. So there are so many symbols. So on board you will be see this publication and check that what are the symbols in the IGDIS. So at least this is the isolated danger. This is the important. Generally they ask you to draw isolated danger symbol. So some IGDIS symbol are important, and now everything is IGDIS. So paper chart is isolating. So you should know what are the publication, how to update and symbols. So whenever you get time on board, you should learn. So thank you so much guys. Next time I will be present with another new topic for your oral examination and for your knowledge also. So thank you so much guys for watching this video till the end.